Ooh, you got me. Damn. Yeah.
It begins. Hey, you had 12% rogue, dude. You're trolling.
Yeah, I was just helping them level.
Oh, were they not? Okay.
No, they're level 71.
So I just saw red, dude. I don't know.
Oh, that's fine. Is my hat still on me?
Yeah, yeah. I'm almost there.
Wait, where's the...
better run. This is definitely the way. Sorry, that's a dead end.
I know, I'm healing. Because you hurt me.
Not that way, the dead end.
I'm in danger.
Where is the exit here?
You better heal up before you go down.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Thank you.
I gotta change my build a little bit.
You guys holding hands? That's cute.
I think I know where to go, but it's so hard. There's no team. know how to do it, but I need people to take aggro off me.
Left or right?
Tell us and we won't kill you. Tell us and we won't kill you.
It's a frog hop.
Alright, we're jumping down. Fuck it, let's go.
Jesus!
Make sure that this is the only loop, like, because there's supposed to be one at the final boss and one from a minion inside. I don't think that you can change the loop for anything except for these guards.
Are people moving past us, or are they dying?
Dude, this is cursed.
I tried like 5 times and it's just never given it to me.
I got it on my first try.
It's on the right side, right?
Yeah.
So I thought, like, there's like a little gap there. I hear the machine guns.
That's my stuff. Take it, Sierra. Go, 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 go.
I don't even know whose stuff what.
dude, fuck! You have to go, you have to go, you have to make it. The frog form is like this.
No. Oh, okay.
I'm gonna test something. Let's see. Doesn't work. Wanted to see if
it
I could just throw
so,
it down there.
So much, anyway.
I know it's these fucking priestesses, man. The priestesses.
Yeah,
in
they're
the past.
Insane.
And these guys are all level 87.
Really now?
Come back, I just want to give you a hug.
Good luck.
Sorry, shit.
I appreciate your service. Thank you.
Hi, Osman. You wanna come down here with those Onyx tier?
Oh, I didn't even notice that in my inventory, dude. It's kind of juicy. I don't think I will, though. Bro, this event, big stinky. I don't understand why the admin has a hard-on to make the PvE so hard and not make the PvP the content. You know what I mean?
This is the first time.
This is fucking giga laggy, dude.
How's it going down there?
We're just waiting for you.
Okay.
Yeah. You're the missing piece. Alright, now pulling far away from here.
I got my ready.
I went down stealth and they all just tethered.
Alright, just keep them on your tail.
I'm ready to hard strike them.
Yeah, me too. Yes.
Oh, Jesus. Two hard strikes is not enough for him.
think I found it. Over here. I think we gotta hop down to the other side. And then go.
Should be an open gate.
Yo! Hey. Like, I get through here, bro.
Right? Oh, you get to the maze?
Yeah.
It's hard for me to as well, but I think it's this way. Hey! Alright, welcome to hell. The worst room in the entire castle. Don't hop down there.
Alright, so bunch of machines, huh?
No. Combo them with hard strike, they might die, but we'd have to like quickly combo.
Oh, there he goes.
Alright.
Just wait for him to gather him up. We good, Promoda?
Who's hard striking first? Because hard strikes don't stack.
They do, kind of, because they pop each other. Oh, you guys just went ahead, I see.
I don't know how the hell you killed the bosses so quick. We were right behind you. Did you kill him in like 2 minutes or what?
Less than a minute probably. But he
yeah, I was gonna say,
it's a fight that I was not good at.
You had the ice boss, I could see the things going off and I kept getting I couldn't see. But then like we were right there. We got over and right when we got there you were gone. Like damn, you were lost.
I don't think that damage, I still had speed on.
Yep.
I hopped, like I turned to frog form and hopped right as the person hit.
Over near the boss, there. You wanna help me kill it?
Oh, in there? Okay.
That's what Regulus and I wanna do. I don't think it's the ones that they're doing. I don't think. Now you're like, big PP. God, they wouldn't let me get Heart Strike off.
We need another longbow.
I have a longbow. Oh,
were you able to hit across there?
Yeah, regulars would have to try. Mine's broken.
Oh. Like, across the roof? No, you can't.
Oh, yeah, like, no? Hmm. Trying to think of ways. Or, maybe you could shoot across the gap up above there. Like, have one person take it to the edge and then just longbow EM or something.
Go over and heart strike them before they heal.
Sorry, I was thinking. Yeah, we'd have to like double heart strike them or triple heart strike them and then hop back over or something.
Yeah. I mean, it's not hard to get away as long as you don't get caught in like a combo. How's the grind going?
weird.
I mean, run around, grind them up. I'll heart strike one way. Someone jumps over, heart strikes them the other way, and then the last person jumps over, heart strikes them the other way.
Yeah.
I mean,
I don't mind being the first or the final.
It don't matter. I can go first. I can round them up.
Good job.
I'm not seeing a
my cooldown's almost up, regular, so I'm coming over soon.
Yeah, me too. 10 seconds.
Get out of there, Sam.
I killed one. I killed three.
Fucking one HP.
I just charged fucking sludge canister on accident.
Oh no.
You hate to see it.
I have another hard strike. Let's group him up.
Oh, nice.
You got it. What was
there's a blue, I saw that.
Yeah, Veil of Frost.
Oh.
It's not bad, Veil of Frost.
Yeah, it's better than what I got.
course, it was on a light weaver.
Yeah, of course. Oh, what fucking chaos, though. Good job, though, boys.
Yeah. The chaos! That was pretty cool.
Yeah, that was pretty fun. Oh, all this blood essence.
Yes, you need all the blood essence.
I'm collecting all of it.
Just put a Hunter Scholar back to my base.
Who had the Vampire Hunter hat?
I did.
All right then.